गाइस रोलिंग। जैकलिन, सबसे पहले तो आपसे पूछना चाहूंगा, आज की शाम आपके लिए किस कदर खास है?
I think it's a very, very special kind of awards because it's a monthly award, and the audience also, you know, is involved with it. They vote, and it's nice that all these, you know, the movies of the year don't get missed out on by having these monthly awards. You know, the annual awards where they usually get missed out on. You know, I think they also get rewarded for what they, you know, what they. साथ ही
साथ आपसे भी जानना चाहूँगा, एक एक्टर के लिए कौन सी सबसे अच्छी चीज़ है, अवार्ड लेना या देना?
Obviously, Lena.
Jacqueline, why do you think awards are important? Is it really important for an actor for the recognition of an actor?
Yeah, I think so. I think awards, I think, do actually, you know, show you what you've worked for, and I think it shows the appreciation that people have for you. And I think it feels good to receive an award because you know that you've worked hard for something. I know you should be working for yourself, but sometimes it's nice to know that you're being appreciated for something.
Sorry?
A short introduction about your performance.
हाँ, मैंने actually मेरा थोड़ा सा ऐसा टेंशन था क्योंकि पहली बार मैंने एक एंट्री किया जो मैंने एक मतलब वो रिंग में बैठी थी. So I was like coming from the air sitting this without this safety thing. So you know it was very, very this like scary actually. Lekin bahut maza bhi tha. So yeah. And.